Mr. Stokes. Could you put that down just a minute? We have a serious conversation with you.
Yes.
I've been finding out that you've been taking pictures of law enforcement vehicles, posting them on your website.
I take pictures of your vehicle, yes.
My vehicle is one thing. But when you start doing that with law enforcement officials while they are in the midst of executing their duties, I'm going to ask you not to do that, all right?
Even when they're driving down the public highway?
I think that what you're doing is flirting with some real disaster, and I specifically request that you not do that.
Do you have a business card with your cell phone that I can contact you?
Not my cell phone, but I have a business card. Yeah.
Now, anything I do from the public thoroughfare and from the public right-of-way, okay?
Me too.
Let me ask you a couple of questions.
I'm late now.
Well, can't you stop and walk?
No, sir, I can't.
You can't?
I've given you all the time I'm going to give you today. With all due respect.
With all due respect to you, I just got some questions and I'd like for you to answer.
I'm late now. We're driving on the plane.
Tell me about the cruise ships and their devices in both vehicles. You have a conflict of interest with the money you got from the gas company.
Something about showing some Alabama people in Mississippi.